The Interior Department has recommended putting Bamban Mayor Alice Guo under preventive suspension. DILG Secretary Benhur Abalos says there are findings of possible illegal acts on the part of Guo. He adds that the suspension would prevent any influence on the continuing investigations. Recall that senators questioned Guo's citizenship and her alleged connection to POGOs. President Bongbong Marcos said they have also launched an investigation into Guo's identity. PBBM also made a statement after Mayor Guo posted their photos online.
That proves nothing. You know how many pictures I take during a campaign? Siguro 1,000 sa isang araw. Lahat naman naman humingi ng selfie, hindi mo naman hinihindi yan. So, doesn't really mean anything. We have been investigating the now defunct Pogo installation. Hindi namin tinignan, it never came up. Hindi lumitaw yung issue ng citizenship, ng all of these things that came up. So yun ngayon ang tinitignan natin.